Hello, welcome to the 5th ASL Expressions live stream event here at Texas School for the Deaf. What is ASL Expressions? It is a mix of classic and modern performances sharing our deaf experiences and our lives. Thank you all for joining us online tonight. We are presenting the show from Texas School for the Deaf in the heart of Austin, Texas. If you need to skip out for a coffee break, no worries. Come back to this page and you can resume watching the show. Go ahead and click on like, leave a comment, or share this live video. We have a great social media team responding in real time. This is a very special week here in the U.S. The week is known as Deaf Awareness Week. It is also celebrated worldwide. One of the many ways that we deaf people express ourselves other than writing or signing is through music. Some of you guys may ask, how do deaf people enjoy music? Oh, believe me, we deaf people enjoy music too. It doesn't matter what kind of access we have to the auditory component of music. Sharing a piece of history from 1902 here, this video is the earliest record of deaf people singing a song captured on film. Enjoy the Star Spangled Banner song. You recently watched the previous video. Did you notice the signing style is different? Her signing style is more like... You will see more like this on the next song. Share your thoughts in the comments. Signed musical presence continued in theater performance through the National Theater of the Deaf, NTD. Here is a scene produced for both the stage and TV during the 1970s. We just watched a short film about a person struggling with being deaf because the thing that he will miss the most is music. At the end of the play, the character discovers he can be deaf and still enjoy music. Part of being deaf means embracing ourselves. The next song, Flowers, by Miley Cyrus, is just about that. Warning though, the signing style changes. See how we evolve and portray all the nuances of music. Deaf people don't just sign music, they become music artists. There are many deaf artists around the world. Some notable artists are Sean Forbes, Warren Snipe, and Signmark. Sean Forbes is a deaf American hip-hop artist. He was born into a musical family. During his adolescent years, he learned to play the drum, the guitar, and write songs. In 2006, he started making music videos in ASL. He is the founder of the nonprofit DPAN, Deaf Professional Arts Network. Wow! Did you feel the beat on that one? I love that song. Now, are you ready to switch gears? The next song, True Colors, is performed by Artists Against Bullying. This song talks about being yourself and to never give up. The power of words expressed through emotions is truly a release. So just remember, you are all beautiful and you are not alone. Deaf people can truly show our true colors in many ways. Music that is translated in sign allows us to modify our signs to match our experiences. We can show our emotions through creative movements or sign variations. This next song by Raven is a great example of creative use of signs. Take a look. Wow, I am feeling more inspired as the show goes on. This next song, How to Truly Listen, reminds me of babies. Did you know that babies develop their receptive sign skills at birth? Deaf babies quickly pick up and understand signs before the age of one. A fun way to incorporate sign language into your family is to sing and sign together. It can be done easily if you use one of the three tips. Hand on chest or hand on throat. Turn the speakers on full. Singing while signing and laying down side by side, hands up in the air. Gosh, that video we just watched is true in a heartfelt way. Music doesn't have to be heard through the ear. It can be felt starting with the hand coursing up through the arms and our body. Music may be sound-based, so people commonly misunderstand that music is a hearing thing that deaf people hack and modify. That is not true. Music has rhythm that can be expressed through sounds. But to stick to that concept? No, that's limiting ourselves. Music has rhythm that can be expressed through sign. Music creativity is limitless. Watch the next video. Little victories have a big impact. Little victories can bring sunshine. Watch the next song. Oh, what a sweet song. Heart-touching. Did you notice within the last decade we have seen more and more sign language incorporated into TV shows, movies, and even more professionally produced ASL translations? One example of this is the Disney movie Encanto. In collaboration with Deaf West Theater, We Don't Talk About Bruno, and Surface Pressure was translated into ASL. Deaf people also enjoy engaging in music with various body parts or other accessories, drums, or other visual cues, such as feet stomping or hand pointing, are very common in sign language sing-alongs. The beats in those sign language sing-alongs are consistent and emphasized by a drum or another musical tool. Watch this example of Gallaudet alumni performing the Bison Song. What a flurry of musical fun! We have only scratched the surface. We could have shown much more. We hope you will leave with a different perspective. Hope you enjoyed the show this year and know more about your groups. Now, next is the last show you will be watching. Good night!